I am Carlos Partida. I'm a student here at Deep Creek Construction School, and today I'm going to demonstrate to you the starting procedures to the CAT 414 skip loader grader behind me. I already did my walk around safety inspection and control identification, and the reasons why I do these procedures is to familiar myself with the controls, see if all my attachments are working properly, and cycle my hydraulic fluid through the system. Let me show you.